family of 12 from Luton has reportedly confirmed that they are now in Syria and under the control of Islamic State and urged other Muslims to do the same. Muhammad Abdul Mannan, along with his family members, went off the radar. Police investigating their disappearance feared they had crossed into Turkey, which borders Syria.